Doctor Who! Buzz Lightyear! K9 Ruler!
Hey everyone, it's Easter Monday. Doctor Who was on Saturday. Planet of the Dead. Brilliant! Brilliant! Exciting! Hand gestures, roll the eyes. Hand gestures. Anyway, we've got a quick preview for you of what basically happened on Saturday, and then we've got some opinions for you. This is reTARDIS.
Oi!
I'm the Doctor. Egg?
Drop some gravy.
The bus needs to be fixed. Oh no, there's aliens!
We need to get the thing.
I can't get the thing.
I can get the thing.
Hey. I can get the thing!
I am dead for no real reason.
I can fix the bus. You can't come for no good reason. Ah, another job well done.
You.
Zoom.
No.
How brilliant was that? Thank you, me. I'm amazing. Now, the bus scene was absolutely amazing, right? Now, some people out there in the world who are a bit silly, right, don't quite get how the bus would work and how it would fly. Well, thankfully for you, we've got a very top scientist who is top in his field, right, of flying buses. Well, he told me that anyway, I met him in a pub last night, but he has told me he's worked out how the bus flies, so I'm going to go to him, he's going to tell us how it happens. Thank you very much.
So some have some reservations about how the flying bus would work, but it's quite simple, really. Imagine this is a bus. It's not a bus, imagine it's a bus. This goes left. As on the bus is a steering wheel, it goes left. It goes left in the air, it goes left on the ground. Likewise, to go to the right, it goes right, etc. Next. Accelerator pedal. Fairly simple. Makes you go forward in a car, likewise on a bus, likewise in a flying bus. You go forward, press the brake, you can slow down. You can probably shift it into reverse and go backwards in the air.
Have you ever driven a bus?
No, but it's the same principle. Bear with me on this. Finally, the final and most important point is how you go up, right? Up is the... I can't remember. I think I've proved my point.
Dog! No.
This Doctor Who is really, really good because I love the movie Pitch Black. I want to sit on my Doctor Who and that Doctor Who, isn't it? It's brilliant. Hello.
So, what are your thoughts on Doctor Who?
Yeah.
I like the chops and gravy.
Chops and gravy.
I love you. What do you think of Doctor Who?
He thinks it's really ace, and I don't think he's any good at all. Can't finish it.
Zoom! Ah. Now really, what did you think of it?
I really liked it. I love you.
Sydney.
Nice style.
I think he doesn't breathe. Oh no, he's crying.
You have been the TARDIS.
Doctor Who can sit now, they can't run.